late last week at the Monona Public Library.
We'll be right back.